Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another vloggy vlog as we are cruising all the way back to New York City from beautiful Nyack, New Jersey. New Jersey? No, New York. And it's actually super warm, 61 degrees they say. 61 degrees. And I thought about doing it you know, the cute little local way, Palisades and whatnot, but it's not gonna happen because I've been cruising for the last 3 hours and I'm quite frankly pretty tired. I'm actually just going to go straight on the highway and do it the quick and easy way. Sounds nice. All right, we're recording. Good. Everything's all right. Pockets are zipped up. Everything is zipped up. I was just visiting my buddy. And his six-year-old kid was there, and he's so excited to see me. He thinks I'm the coolest thing ever on my motorcycle. And he was like, as I was like getting taken off, he was like jumping up and down in the window and waving. So I had to like pull off like a cool guy, you know. So I didn't do all the pre-flight checks that I normally would. Come on, my boy. There we go. Now we're up to speed. I need to take my meat home. I got ground beef in my bag and it was frozen solid this morning, but now I bet it's less so. Telling me it's gonna take me an hour and a half to get home because I told it to go local. But we are not going local this fine day. Indeed going the exact very opposite of local. The meat is cooling down, I know it. I just know it. It is hilarious that it's telling me it's gonna take over 2 hours to get to the city. 31 miles. 31 miles, 2 hours. What kind of math is that? That math ain't mathin'. Quite a bit of traffic for a religious Sunday. 'Tis the Easter. Here we go. Get around a couple of these momos. It's like Frogger in a way. I mean, I guess folks are going 70, it's not like they're going below speed limit. It's just I prefer a hair more. Like I always say, it's my favorite game to set the GPS to local and then start going express with it. Because then you can really, bud? Alright, I could have done him, but it's okay. But yeah, but then the GPS starts like shaving time off. We got less than an hour to the city, that's a fact. There's always some pulpa over here, some stadies. Chilly. I'm actually going to turn on my gloves. You know, just a click or two. Yeah, some mills, while fun, will be a bit too much, you know? I'm kind of all over the place here. We already shaved off 4 minutes. Our arrival time is 4 p.m. now. Sawmill is the cute, carvy, sexy little way, which we're not taking. Freezing this morning when I took off, and now it's 55. Not so bad at all. guy's idea to pull over. I think he just finished a kill. Before we open back up. Once the traffic catches up a little bit, I'll be able to roll it back on. Windiest part of this whole journey, more or less. This bike is just comfy, coasting at whatever speed. Head on wind too. Jeez, it's really moving me. Chilliest I've been today. Well, because the first time I'm actually on the wide open highway. This thing, Starbucks apple green. I did go hard for a second there, when I was really pulling it. There was a few sections where I actually was on it. Let's see, shaving off more time. 350. No, still 350. Getting a little thicker. 21 miles to go. 20. when you can dip, right? That's the American dream. There you go. Don't see no popo. So we just go right ahead. An hour 21 left. We can do 20 miles. Long time to do 20 miles. Rough. I don't want to go 100 past this whole section, because if there's ever a law, the law will be around here. Bike just fucking turns in. Look at this. What a dream. Really? Like that. That was impressive though, for two cars to blend onto the road like that. That was very impressive. All right. I'm going a little too spicy, because people are getting hectic. This is where, I mean, even though we were in Manhattan before, or in New York City before, when I hit the 233rd Street, that's when I really start counting. And then once we hit the bridge, that's when we start a whole new one. Man, this thing is just a mile eater, a coaster. Probably gonna be some inevitable traffic. I'm splitting. We'll keep it in six for now. For some efficiency, if you will. Still recording. Yep. Oh, that chick is on my ass. Get it. Watch this, ma'am. Watch this. That was fun, for whatever that was worth. 14 miles. Time to chill out. As we pull up to, this car is from Connecticut. They're scared. fuel. Low fuel. Alright. I knew it. Well, I mean, I can make it all the way home, of course. But I actually thought I'm gonna get back home and still have a ton of gas left. However, I've been savaging it a touch here and there and everywhere. There's nobody ahead of these folks. All right. Now we split. Now that we got an hour. Yeah, right. Once we cross by the bridge, George Washington Bridge, a whole new video begins.